do three men in their 30s not have $800 between them?
They're...
The economy is in shambles.